I think that every ballet I've ever made, already in the first rehearsals, conceiving the work, I basically see it as a film. And Midsummer Night's Dream has become a classic since the premiere in, I think, 1977. And there have been many attempts to film it, actually. When it was done in Paris, it was, they wanted to film it, but I insisted that it be with my own company. What was important for me, I think that the aristocratic world to Mendelssohn is fairly clear. The idea was to go away from the 19th century idea of a fairy world as something that's kind of twittery and glittery, and that it is something of pure energy, and that the style of the choreography comes from the use of a very strong, a very physical, a very fast dynamic. The idea to do the film actually happened in the middle of the lockdown. It was filmed in February. It was important to use this time in a good way and not to do a streaming, which for me is always a kind of compromise because we just sort of, you know, do a documentary of what happened on that night, but to actually do a real film. So it was a very important moment for the company to rehearse, to have a goal, and actually to be able to do this film, which I think has turned out very beautifully.
So in front of the table, you know, the big camera in front of the table.
Pass auf, dass Sie keine Falten haben, so quasi die er im Gesicht schneiden.
Such experience to go through, yeah. You know, with everybody. It was fun. It was
really also nice. Trying to, let's say, each time do technically the same, but at the same time find something new in the acting, in the relationship that we had. each take to try and do it a bit different and find something between ourselves, but it was cool. We were tested every week, multiple times, so that we had this kind of hygiene concept at the company, where we were tested every week. So between us, we knew we were all safe, and we all were negative from Corona. So we were able to rehearse and continue to work together.
The idea of the different levels within the story came actually when I was in the university studying Shakespeare. And I will never forget that this professor explaining, analyzing A Midsummer Night's Dream, explained that there are three levels in the story. The aristocratic level, the very human level, the level of the fairies, which is a cosmic level, and the level of the handwerkers, of the workers. It was really from that original idea that the three different musics inspired three different styles of choreography. I'm a creator, and that is the essence of my life, and that is what I will continue to do until I'm not alive.